I'm kind of rushed starting up here. So there might be a thing or two that I forgot. Yeah, get the Twitch app going here. Okay. Chat's up. Alright. Well, morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. Just back on once again, gonna play with some Pinball Arcade, but I'm still making preparations right now. Like I said, I kinda did this in a rush. I just woke up from a nap, so. And all stupid me, I forgot to actually set my alarm. So was hoping to get up around 3:45, but didn't happen that way. So I'm kind of running late right now. Let me set this fan on the floor here. And let me. Well, Guitaro. Gotta run a bit late, but here I am. So let me get the controller going. Hello? It's supposed to turn a dark blue here. Okay, no longer hosting. Well, it shows it's working. Okay. Usually my controller turns a dark blue when it shows that it's up and running, but it's light blue now. I wonder what's going on. Okay, let me readjust my fan real quick. Alright, there we go. For those that have never been here before, I play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. And this time around, for certain tables, I brought along an egg timer. I'm gonna try to limit it to only 15 minutes. Some tables on here, I could easily play for at least an hour on. So, and as I don't have as much time now,
we need soldiers.
Off to a crappy start, just like last week. Got one of the worst tables I've played.
Got a new Skymark and a new battle plan. Gonna clean out the system's outlying cleanse down to one planet at a time. It's enough.
Wake up, level 3.
Never played it, but considering how much I can't stand this table, I'll definitely agree with you on that. Thank you. Still trying to get the left ramp.
Multi-ball, engage.
The right one, no problem. You see? Not having any luck getting that left ramp. Three and out on this one.
Move it!
There we go.
We got ready.
Along the torture.
Leader.
orbit complete.
Jeez, now I'm making loops like crazy. It's like I'm playing Medieval Madness or something. In the red flip. Center big alien shot. Or, I guess it's called a warrior.
Your mission is
got
to
it.
Capture the frame of.
Live fire assault range activated. Multi-ball engaged.
Multi-ball!
Now I gotta aim for the ramps.
Pull back.
How many are there on here? Fighting plasma bugs. Never got this far before. More for multi-ball.
Three.
And throughout this stream, I will be eating cinnamon rolls, so. Buggy initials. Select your high score, please. Oh, I remember this. Yep, that one right there. That's pretty much all I play. Like I got a big starfish on my face.
Congratulations.
Damn. Yeah, I guess my best just wasn't good enough. To be fair, though, first place isn't that far off. I figure top score will be like 3 billion or some obscene number. Thank you, Guitaro. Should be a quickie right here. What? Main objective on this table? Just hit the, center orange targets. Oh! Wasn't supposed to do that. Was supposed to go straight down to the left flipper. The kickback never kicked in. That is one reason why I consider it a waste of a feature on here. And it upgrades the spinner too. So two locks and an upgraded spinner. Now the center target at the back of the table has been upgraded. Nice. And everything resets between balls, so nothing's carried over.
Mission deployed.
Yeah, in Season 8, I got a pretty big guess at a Baywatch. It's probably going to be one of the tables. And I'm also guessing, in Wizard Mode, if you can complete it, they'll show Pamela Anderson's fake boobs bouncing up and down in the little video screen thingy.
My prediction.
Creature from the Black Lagoon. Another not so good table. Too cluttered.
And now, on with the show.
Let me out!
Oh, wow. Whoop, damn it, forgot it. You don't go full throttle on the plunger in this table. Twice in a row, I messed that up. Nope. Damn, you must play this table a lot more than I do. I never last long enough on that table to see much of any of it. Ugh. Another yucky table. Too noisy, and the drop targets reset after every ball. Love the original El Dorado, though. That one's over.
Shiver me timbers!
Yes! It's one of my all-time faves right here.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
Here she comes! Video mode!
The only drawback to this table are the crappy video modes. Successfully made me one time.
Win ya, Bill Drack!
Arcade, make that twice. When I'm doing dumb stuff like that. Points right here. 20 mil, 30 mil, 40 mil, and so on. Now it turns dark blue.
Men.
Got it.
One better.
Got it.
Die.
Should have just let it bounce to the right flipper. Guitaro. I think this table came out in like 1990-91.
Send me a ship on my broadside, mate.
Oh, it went in anyway.
Two letters.
Not a bad run. Definitely had better on this table, though.
I will break your puny body in two.
Worst outlanes ever.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Whoop.
Get back in there, kid! I'm your coach, kid, so pay attention! That's ball one, slugger!
Voices the kid. Don't worry, my life is all day over in a minute.
You are will of life. Or
wait.
Didn't register.
Oh, they're good.
Ow!
Like I said,
Australian Falooza.
It almost always goes out.
That's how it normally goes in this table.
Quadruple! Quintuple!
Jackpot! Flip, kid, flip! Pound those flippers!
Nice. I've been doing that a lot lately. Or for multi-ball.
Octuple!
Super! Fisticuff Multiball!
Enough of this regulation stuff. Fight me, pretty boy!
Call it a punch!
You're pretty tough with a fist in your hand.
Shoot the ramp!
Mega!
Ultra! Turbo! Maximum! Jackpot!
Now it'll go. Ooh, got lucky.
Jackpot!
Multi-Brawl!
Get back in there, kid! Jackpot!
Lux!
Deluxe!
Jackpot!
Lux!
Jackpot!
Deluxe! Ladies and gents, Franz von Payne voices the kid.
Oh, great joy! Another round of boredom. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, you're winning!
Turbo!
Ow!
Ow!
You've won, kid!
Oh! Oh!
Run that off, yo.
It's a raid!
First time getting this, I think. Not even sure what I'm supposed to be aiming for.
Get back in there, kid!
Got the high score. Got it. Just barely.
Flip, kid, flip! Pound those flippers! Keep training, kid!
Well, that shit sped up all of a sudden. Oh. Both be getting jackpots.
Ladies and gents, Master Bim Bam Boom voices the kid.
A wise man would avoid conflict with Master.
Oh, yeah, you're winning! Oh.
Sounds like a German guy.
Oh, knock his block off, kid! Ah, oh. Ah, oh. He's running again! You've won, kid! Ah,
more to tell. Damn, like I made sure he stayed down.
That's it!
Whoops.
Deluxe.
No idea where I'm supposed to go.
You've done it!
Damn.
Get back in there,
kid. I hope so.
Move it! Watch out! Let's go, kid!
Things are back to normal. Oh!
Outstanding!
Oh. Damn! That's never happened before. Thanks, Kataro. We just need 20 jumps. Wait for my score to come up. Looks like it's not. Yeah. Finally some redemption. Alright, and the next one.
My hero.
Oh. Played this one already.
You will be interrogated.
Doctor Who. But yeah, of the two Doctor Who tables, yeah, I prefer this one. Damn it. And already we're off to a crappy start. Supposed to be right ramp, left loop, left hole.
Hey, hey, hey. I would like to make a second console. I hate safety measures. Quickly, hit the second drum.
I'm trying to find the damn shots.
Thank you.
trial and error. Made it. Seller. Drop target at the back of the table. Chance. Single file down the middle. I'm gonna restart my Twitch app because the chat is at the very bottom of the page. It's very hard for me to see. One moment. Okay.
And then I was on the case.
Okay,
table. Hop on the train. train. Tell me more about Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around at my personal affairs.
Table.
Introducing Al Garage Band!
No more. Record a song. Stitchy!
Moscow.
Metal monster.
That's a skin. That's a gig, man.
Right
metal
ramp.
Monster. Whoa, rock and roll. That's a skin.
Burgers.
your skin! Back your skin!
Ever think of flipping burgers?
No more! Stitchy!
Ah, yellow flashing target.
Twisted.
Musk out.
Check the right ramp, video mode.
That's your skin.
Los Angeles.
Ah.
Ah. Delmore.
There. Easy video mode right here.
Stitchy.
Flashing white target.
Oh, New York.
That was panic.
Back to skin. Back to skin, man.
All right, right ramp. We're up there, over.
Stitchy! Delmore! Back to skin!
Next one.
911 emergency.
This is another bad table right here. Just the concept alone. Alright, there's a bunch of guys trapped underneath the mine, the ball drains. What happens then? Does it collapse and they all die? They never mention. Now'd be a good time to not be able, not hit anything.
All officers, 759 Industrial Robbery with hostage taken.
740.
740, go ahead.
I'm expecting northbound on Route 83 at Carson. Shot on the ramp of you. I'll keep the spotlight on you.
Dapper 1, can you set down in front of the vehicle?
Right.
740, what is your location?
740 northbound on Wooddale Road. Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chopper 1, can you assist?
This is Chopper 1. I'm lowering the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle.
Whoops,
no room. Back additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
KD is 90. Pulse rate is 120. Final signs are weak.
Uh-oh, he's dead. He's a sardine now.
Emergency?
Yeah, I'm in a gauntlet storage warehouse on Lake Street. The building's on fire.
I'm dispatching the fire department to you. Responding units, engine 351.
Uh-oh, just go inferno.
Chopper 1, dispatcher 22.
Chopper 1, we need a water drop in the Mega Canyon area. Wildfire rescue, all units proceed to the Mega area.
Got us
some balls. I can't see anything!
The fire department is on scene. Emergency?
I'm calling from the Parker Mine. We got a major collapse here.
This is Chopper 1. I'm lowering some equipment.
Rescue 1. I need demolition team and rescue squad. How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Is the air shaft blocked?
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
Stargate? Yeah, that was another game I played back in my late teenage years.
Please hurry.
I don't remember much about the table, though.
Someone's
been washed off the road. They're on top of the cliff screaming.
This is Chopper 1. I'll assist.
Available police and fire units, we have a vehicle trapped in wash on Shapiro Road.
They're climbing off the road!
Female occupant is on top of vehicle.
We're all ringing and they need help!
What's the better voice to sail, honey? Cause you're gonna be floating out to sea.
Other occupants are trapped in vehicle.
Unless you want to... Log.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chopper 1, can you assist?
Grab a can opener.
This is Chopper 1. I'm lowering the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle. No room. Dispatch additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
Right ramp.
PD 90.
Life board.
My God, I actually got it. Whoa. Target at the far right. Got it.
One emergency.
I got an emergency. I got my wife having a baby. We're camping in Sequoia. Get a doctor here, quick.
Because, yeah, that's what I want to do when my wife's 9 months pregnant. I want to camp out in the middle of nowhere.
I'm scared.
Please remain calm, sir.
Please hurry. I think the water just broke. Get a doctor here, quick.
Lay your wife down and try to keep her calm.
Guess she died of childbirth.
Someone's been washed off the road. They're on top of the car.
Yeah?
Available police and fire units. We have a vehicle trapped in
water.
My
girl's got some kind of water fetish.
Other occupants are trapped in vehicle.
Have a nice swim. One moment.
Demolition team and rescue squad. Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30. Please hurry.
No idea what I'm supposed to be aiming for.
911.
I'm on the Panya Canyon Road. The whole area is on fire. I can't go any further and I have kids with me.
Wildfire rescue.
So why are you bringing your kids out to a fire?
Area.
Hurry, help! We're trapped!
Well, I can get over there.
What should I do?
Hope it tastes good with ketchup. Damn, 75? Yeah, that's definitely a record. Yeah, I think I took second. Oh, thank you. Yeah, took third.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
I am the Candy 2000 security system. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
Don't have much time.
35 minutes until area shutdown.
I probably could, but I don't think it's even a pinball game. I think it's just playing Sorry.
Vault Alarm 1 has been deactivated.
Lock is lit. Head for the ramp. Beautiful.
The ramp.
Let's wheel and deal. Nice shot.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Lock is lit. Smoke in.
This is a high security area. Stop that. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
Head for the entrance.
Any mistake will result in complete termination.
We're in the bank. It's time to play the board game. Keep going.
Stop! That's not enough. Hey, thanks for the tip.
Don't give up.
Security guards have been notified of your presence. Automatic security laser device activated. That was not a good thing to do. Been terminated. Have a nice day.
Hey! You there! Stop! Alright, you're coming with me.
Ah! Oh my!
Oh, this is interesting.
Goodbye.
I am going to need to set this to 4-player, though.
Welcome to my home.
Dropping on that collarbone. A nurturer.
It is a beast, a monster, a moment's courage, and it is gone.
Aiming for the right one. Not in there. Ball is very tricky to hit. Sometimes you get lucky, though.
Find you to destroy him utterly. everlasting love.
What the hell? It said the ball save kicked in. Damn, Indian giver.
It is a beast, a monster, a moment's courage, and it is done. Dracula fears us.
That's why I said it to Power Player. Walls when they're super close to you, you get more points.
Oh. can we have fear now?
Steer clear of the route left. Steer clear of the right ramp. Brain scrambled right now.
See me now.
Shit. God, don't want to go in there now. Bye, ball. Bye-bye. Player. While it lasted.
You guys ready?
Bad table. Bonus round. Glad that's over.
Return to battle, soldier.
I gotta shut down in about 20 minutes, so I'm debating. Yeah, I'll skip this one.
All systems.
Okay,
go.
Perfect table right here.
Down.
Flight 2000.
Prepare for mission.
I doubt I'll last 15-20 minutes on this though. Basically... Two and one, in that order, excuse me, and then lock the third ball. Got a little panicky. Oh, that came at a good time. One way to do it. Got an extra ball. Special lit. Gotta get that center target. pies. Got my initials up. I doubt I got first, though. I think you probably need, like, 10 million or something like that. Well, 3 mil. Oh, I took fourth. Okay. And I think I have time for one more table. Fireball. This is another fave of mine, despite the fact that the games on here are super, super short. I think this is one of the first tables to have a skill shot. One of the first tables to have a spinning plate. A unique feature, you hit the blue mushroom and your flippers come together. You hit a yellow one and they separate again. Some revolutionary stuff on this table. There it is. Tough table, too. Just like Central Park and Spanish Eyes, nudging is vital. You gotta keep it out of them. Gotta keep it out of that outlane. Hard hole to get to. Like, very difficult to get the ball into. Like, vocal dyslexia right now. Ah. Lock the balls and get multi-ball going. Way too much. Zing. Almost. Good kicker. Perfect. But again, the idea is to lock the balls and then start multi-ball. You start multi-ball by hitting the captive ball in the upper left corner, or hitting a yellow mushroom. Okay, one more maybe. Definitely gonna have to skip. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm gonna have to skip this one. Yeah, I hope so too, Katara. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and say close enough. I gotta do laundry this morning, and I have to get the laundry in there fairly early, because there's people in my apartment complex that like to hog the whole laundry room, bring in their two or three loads of laundry and use up all the machines. So I have to get down there before they do, because I only got one load. So I'll just go ahead and shut it down here. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in, Kitaro, and anybody else who's here. And I should be on later on tonight to stream some Path of Exile, usually between 6 to 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. But until then, everybody, take care.